Hey guys, I'm Ankita and welcome back to my channel. And if you guys new here, then welcome to my channel. So guys, as you know that MyGlam recently launched their skincare range, which named as Glow. You can see the glow. Oh, so yeah. So in this Glow range, they have total 5 products, and I pick 4 out of them. I pick this cleanser. I pick this toner. I pick this sheet mask, and I also pick this moisturizing cream. So, and I have been using this product throughout this lockdown, and I'm making this video in between this lockdown period. Maybe I'm gonna upload this video after the lockdown, I don't know. So yeah, in today's video I'm gonna talk about what I actually feel about this product. And guys, this video is totally non-sponsored video, and if you don't have MyGlam app, you can download it through my referral link, and if you want, you can use my referral code and you're gonna get 150 rupees as your glam point and free makeup products on your every purchase. So yeah, let's get started. First thing is the cleanser that is influenced with rosehip oil and vitamin extract, and that is how the outer packaging looks like. It comes in this kind of golden packaging, and the price of the product is $9.95, and you're gonna get 50 ml of product, and the shelf life of this product is around 3 years. And on the back they mention all the ingredients, and that is the thing I like about MyGlam. And like the other products, it is also cruelty free. And the cleanser comes in this kind of see-through bottle, and the packaging is actually a pump packaging. And I hope you can see the glowy particles. Can you see that? Yeah. And now I'll show you the product. So that is how the cleanser looks like. You just need to apply it on your face, gently massage. And guys, it smells very nice. Gently massage it and then wash it. So guys, cleaning is done. Guys, it's a foaming cleanser, and most of the foaming cleanser feels dry after use, but this cleanser is not like that. It will give you a very soft, moisturizing and supple skin. The next product is the toner. It also comes in this golden packaging, which is same as that previous cleanser, and the price is also same. Price is 9.95 rupees, and you gonna get 50 ml of product, and the shelf life is around 3 years. The bottle of the toner is also same. It contains rosehip oil and hyaluronic acid. Rosehip extract helps to brighten our skin, and this hyaluronic acid helps to hydrate our skin. So I prefer to use it. I'll show you the product first. It is kind of a gel product. Oh. So you have to apply this toner right after the cleansing process. I like to apply this toner in this dabbing motion. I feel this toner is a little bit thick than any other toner I have used, so I prefer to use it like that. If you want, you can use any cotton pad or something like that. Guys, this toner is very hydrating toner, and it helps to lock the moisture into the skin and gives a very moisturizing, smooth and supple skin. So the next and the third product is this Glow sheet mask, and that is how the packaging looks like. Can you see that? Yeah. And the price of the mask is 199 rupees, and you wanna get 20 ml of product. It is also enriched with rosehip extract and the moisturizing. So apply this sheet mask right after the cleansing and toning. Thank you. So apply this mask after cleansing and toning and leave it for 15 minutes and then remove it and gently massage the excess serum. So guys, 15 minutes over and I'm just gonna remove it and gently massage the rest of the serum. So guys, I think it's a good sheet mask. Honestly, I don't know about the glow. The shine you can see on my face, it is just because of the excess serum which is not getting absorbed yet. And it's very hydrating. I think it's very hydrating. So yeah, I like that sheet mask. So the last product, I have this moisturizing cream. It also comes in this kind of golden packaging. The price of the cream is 1595 rupees and you're gonna get 30 ml of product, and the shelf life is also around 3 years, and like the other products, it is also cruelty free. The inner packaging of the moisturizer is like that, and that is how the cream looks like. Can you see that? Yeah, that is how the cream looks like. So guys, it's a luminous cream and it will give you a instant luminous glow. So that's why take very little bit in your fingertips, like that much. You see that? Yeah. And just massage it and then very lightly apply this. So guys, can you see the glow? I'll show you it on close up. I hope you can see that instant glow. So it's a luminous cream and it will give you an instant luminous glow. And honestly guys, it doesn't look natural, and I don't like any luminous product for my everyday skincare routines, but maybe it's a good cream and maybe I'm gonna apply this cream under my makeup. And guys, it is totally my opinion, maybe you have different opinion. So overall, this skincare range is good. Undoubtedly, the packaging is luxurious and classy. If you want to know my recommendation, I really like that cleanser and this toner, but that moisturizing cream is not fully satisfying, and I don't want to spend 1600 rupees for that cream in future. I know the price range is high and I am totally agree with that. And I think they have a trial pack which contains four products out of these five products, and which costed around 99 rupees or 100 rupees, something like that. So I think you can try that trial pack before buying a full size product. So that is my thought and review about this product. Hope this video was helpful to you. If you guys like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. And if you guys are new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And guys, follow me on Insta. And I'll see you in my next video soon. Till then, tata, bye.